Who are you, invader? How did you get here?
A talking statue, again. My identity is of no importance. But please, you have to hear me out.
You have the gall to break into my sanctum and command me? Do you know who you are talking to? I shall have you removed right now.
And here I thought you, the wisest of mages, would listen. Was I wrong? Azaran. This name rings a bell. I'll bet it does. Do you know he's here, in the city, conducting the trickster knows what, and that innocent people are being used as his playthings?
Amusing. But your false flattery does nothing to me. So even commoners know about Azaran now. He must have fallen on even direst times than I expected.
He has not, I assure you. I was supposed to steal an item from him, but it was a trap, and now my life is being siphoned. I need your help in bringing him down. I've heard your kind hates necromancers.
Oh, I see. You are a petty thief, one who partakes in the lowest of crimes. Did you expect I would waste my precious time listening to someone such as you? I am in no mood for jokes, and the walking laughingstock that is Azaran is of no concern to you.
Do you really think I went through all this trouble to get these items as a prank? Look, this necromancer is highly dangerous, and I'm telling the truth.
How dare you? First, you break into my sacred sanctum, and then you show me these? You have no honor and no respect for everything that is holy. You shall perish like a dog for having desecrated our sacred order twice.